and welcome to the HowStation. So guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how to make this piece of colorful paper. If you want, you can use this as a home decor. You can just put it in a frame and hang it anywhere on your wall, or you can use it to cover your boring book like I have done over here, or you can even use it as a gift wrapping paper, or you can just use it for whatever you feel like using it for. And it's very useful and very quick and easy to make. So without wasting any more time, let's begin with the video. I've got a paper that is 24 centimeters in height, so I'm going to make horizontal lines at a distance of 4 centimeters on it. Then I'll make two big diagonal lines, one from this corner to this and the other one from here to here. Then with the help of these two points, I'll make a small line. So basically, I have started making triangles now, and then I'm going to do the same on the other side as well, and then on the top also. Now I'll take the start and end points of the smaller lines and join them. It's kind of confusing, I know, but once you start doing it, you'll get the hang of it. Now if you've got confused on how exactly to do the triangles, or if you all didn't understand, I'll put up the picture on my Facebook and Instagram. You can just print the picture from there, or you can use it as a reference. So here I've got my triangles ready, and now it's time to paint them. So now I'm painting the triangles, and today I'm using watercolors. I found this box of watercolors today. It's about 12 to 13 years old. And as you can see, I've hardly used it. So yeah, that's why I thought of using these colors. But you can use anything, acrylic, posters, sketch pens, sharpies, crayons, anything will work. So here's my paper after painting all the triangles, and the paint is dried, but it's looking a bit boring. So I'll take this embroidery thread and this mixture of 1:1 part of glue and water, and I'll stick the thread on each line to separate each triangle. So I'll measure, I'll cut, I'll dip the thread in the glue mixture, remove the excess and stick. And I'll keep on doing this till I have separated each triangle, and also keep a rough cloth handy because things are going to get really messy in here. So here's it after sticking all the threads. Now I'll apply the mixture of glue and water just to seal everything properly, and then leave it for an hour or two to dry. So here's my paper after the glue mixture has dried, and I'm going to use this as a cover for this plain and boring notebook. And I'm going to turn it into this, something really bright and colorful. So guys, that was how I made the paper. Wasn't it very easy? I'm sure you might have enjoyed watching the video. If you all did, please do hit the like button down there. And please do tell me in the comments down below on how you thought the video was. If there are any other feedback, suggestions or video requests that you would like to make, you can do that as well in the comments down below. And please do share the video with your friends and family as well. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. Our next target is to reach 10,000 subscribers by next year. I'm sure we can do that. So if you haven't already subscribed, all you need to do is click on the circle over here that has got my face in it, and you'll be subscribed and you can help me in reaching the target, which is 10,000 subscribers. If you want to watch my previous two videos, you can watch them over here. And I also have a travel channel on which I make travel videos, so if in case you're interested in watching travel videos, you can watch them over here. So that's it for today's video. I'll see you guys in my next one. Until then, have a good day and goodbye.